Hauʻukeʻuke can be found on most rocky shorelines along Hawaii's coastline. Their dome-shaped shells and many suckers allow them to securely fasten to rocks while feeding on algae in the rough tidal surge zone. Living in this environment also makes this sea urchin very dangerous to harvest. Large waves have been known to injure and even kill people while collecting this tasty ingredient. According to the ancient Hawaiian tide calendar, Hauʻukeʻuke are best harvested during the fall months when their roe is at its largest. The most traditional way of eating this urchin is to simply crack open the shell, remove the roe, and eat it raw. Its briny, oceanic flavor is considered a delicacy by many local people.